Tonight is the perfect night to start streaming. I could really use the donations for rent this week. Hopefully I get enough to survive or my landlord will kill me. I should turn on my PC to get the live stream up and running. That should do it. Now, let's go live.
Hey, hey! Welcome back to my channel, Gaming with Tomomi-chan. That's me! Ooh. Today's your lucky day, because I'll be picking any games that you, my lovely subscribers, recommend to me. Feel free to leave any games in the chat. Who knows? Maybe you'll be even luckier and have your game chosen as the next one I play! Wow! Thanks so much for the donation!
Anime.exe.
Ooh! Wowee! Looks like we've got a very interesting game to play! Alright guys, guess we're playing a game called Anime EXE today! Now let's see what's in there. Wow, who is that? She looks so cute. Just look at her clothes and that hairstyle. Oh, I just absolutely love how she looks.
What just hit my window? Is someone out there? Hello? Someone threw the stone at my window.
Good morning. Welcome back to the Blocks Chronicle. I am your host, Unnamed Anchorman. Our top story today is a tragic one that has cost the life of a 24-year-old Ethan Mitchell, found at the bottom of his balcony from his apartment last night. The details surrounding his death are currently veiled in a shadow of mystery.
I was just heading to bed when I heard this loud noise like someone screamed or something.
The authorities were swiftly alerted and responded to the scene after reports of the incident. Emergency services, however, were unable to revive Mitchell, and he was pronounced dead on arrival.
I can't believe it. He was just a young guy. This is so sad.
Preliminary investigations by local police revealed no immediate signs of foul play.
Our initial examination indicates no suspicious activity, but we are treating this as an unexplained death. We urge anyone with information to come forward.
Friends and neighbors are grappling with the news, struggling to comprehend how such a tragedy could occur in their midst.
Ethan was a quiet guy. He never bothered anyone. I can't wrap my head around this.
detail leading up to Ethan Mitchell's fall remains elusive, and authorities are conducting a thorough examination of the balcony and its surroundings. It's a tragic event, and our condolences go out to Mr. Mitchell's family and friends. We are dedicated to uncovering the circumstances that led to this unfortunate incident.
As the community mourns the loss of a young life, questions persist about the events of that fateful night. The police assure the public that a comprehensive investigation is underway to shed light on the mysterious death of Ethan Mitchell. In other news,
I must try harder.